Hello, Facebook world. I'm Zach Monson. Welcome to a very special behind-the-scenes pause play here with an artist showcase of a Canadian artist, a Montreal artist. Give a huge, huge round of applause for Sarah Diamond!
Hey, guys. Thanks so much. Really excited to be here at Stingray with all of you. This first song that I'm going to do is called Fool. It's the first single off the new project with Brody Gilman. Where is he? He disappeared. Hey!
Welcome, Twitter world, to a special Pause Play artist showcase here with Sarah Diamond, who I'm sure you don't actually care about since we have Lily on camera, but give a huge round of applause for Montreal's own, Canada's own, Sarah Diamond!
Hey, guys. So this next song is going to be out in about a month. It's called Forward. It's going to be coming out with the next song that I'm doing called Ladder. So stay tuned. I hope you like it.
Heaven held those arms in a minute. Do your thing.
Showcase here in our beautiful Montreal offices. Speaking of beautiful Montreal things, give a huge round of applause for Sarah Diamond!
Hey guys, again. So this next song, last song, is called Ladder, L-A-T-T-E-R. And it was inspired by a dream. I had this dream that I was riding on the back of a motorcycle, and I was like in the, I guess, passenger seat of the motorcycle, and I was like, I want to ride it. So like I went in front, and then all of a sudden I got off at an exit and the highway just ended. So we all kind of like, I got off the bike and people got out of their cars and we're like, what's going on? Then I woke up and I was like, okay, weird dream. And then I was with Brody in studio, and he just started playing something, and then all of a sudden it was like, I had a dream, I was riding on the back of a motorcycle, and then like the rest kind of came about. But this song is, it's funny, we wrote it almost a year ago, and it still resonates today, because it's about, you know, those times in your life when you don't really know what's coming next, and you're kind of just confused about everything, and it's like, wait a second, am I lost or am I wandering? Is this okay, or am I completely and utterly confused in this giant blob that's flying through space? So it's just about, you know, that perspective shift, and it, I hope you enjoyed it. Hope it doesn't make you feel too lost.
I had a dream I was riding on the back of a motorcycle with whiskey in a flask and a little green. I was
breaking every rule that I ever built. We'll be right back.